got a mansion with a swan, and that man may fit a mug and a drum. People say the man was 5'6". Sounds like Georgie with his kid and stick. Hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend George. Hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend George. She's talking about my friend George. I knew George since his age. I always thought that he was great. Anything that George would do, you know that I would do it too. George liked music and George liked to fight. He walked out in a downtown gym every night. I'd spar with him when work was done. We split lips, but it was all in fun. Hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend George. Hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend George. Talking about my friend George. Next thing I heard, George got this thing and using it for more than tea. At fault, I sent him down at Spotty's ball. He was right up, I tried to knock him down. Avenge yourself, it says to me. Avenge yourself for humanity. Avenge yourself for the weak and the poor. Stick it to these guys right through their head. Well, the fight is my music and the stick is my sword. And you know that I love you, so please don't say a word. Can you hear the music playing? The end of my chord. And the last I seen of you was just running through the door. I say, hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend George. Hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend George. Talking about my friend George. Hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend George. Hey bro, what's the word? You're talking about my friend
Ouais.
Ouais, moi je me suis trompé quand même.
Non, mais je pense que c'est cool. Ah.